Hi, my name is Kiran. I'm from Nepal and I studied Bachelor of Civil Engineering and Master of Research at Victoria University in Melbourne, Australia. When I was choosing a university, I came across Victoria University and I was really impressed by its global ranking. I looked at the course structure and it really seemed to meet my objectives. I remember on the first day, I was welcomed by a friendly staff who guided me from the entry gate to the orientation hall. There were a lot of interesting things going on, and it was great to meet students from all over the world. My bachelor's degree was top quality. The teachers were really approachable and supportive. They got to know every student well, and were always available to answer our questions. The degree involved a lot of industry connections and experiences. We had to design projects based on real-life situations, and we even got opportunity to present it to industry professionals. We also had regular guest lectures and visits from industry professionals, which was a great way to understand how the engineering industry works and how to prepare for our future career. VU has highly supportive staff, not only on course, but also to help you develop employability skills. The VU employee team helped me build my resume and cover letter, and I always felt like I was listened to and supported. During my degree, the VU transitioned to block model teaching method, and which really worked for me. I could focus on one unit at a time, and I was learning each subject faster. By learning concepts in a short period of time, it helped me become a faster and better learner. When I saw the opportunity to contribute to sustainability through research, I decided to enroll in Master of Research at VU. Going for Master of Research was one of the best decisions I have ever made. The course structure is designed to help students become an independent researcher. I learned how to identify problems, propose solutions, and implement them in my field, which is pavement and geotechnical engineering. I was really lucky to have amazing supervisors during my master's. I gained so much valuable experience thanks to their support and encouragement. They helped me overcome my weaknesses and provided me with opportunities to develop my skills. For example, I had the chance to work as a research assistant in a sustainable pavement project. I now work as a graduate engineer at the Department of Transport and Planning. As part of the graduate program, I rotated around different teams where I'm learning all aspects of project management and road infrastructure projects. Studying at VU has been very special for me. The skills I learned through my studies at VU has helped me excel in my current role and achieve my goals.